accounts of life living. Estates what we live in, mum's always giving. Little small house always sharing with our siblings. Faith in the house, but it really wasn't prison.
Boom. Deepsspeaks in the building, people. Yes, yes, yes. This one, we know, like I said, you remember when I did like a couple videos back and I was saying about the rate of the UK music? Jay Huss, 1 million views in 24 hours. First man to ever do it. The craziest record on Grand Daily for views. Like, it is mad. Like, it is absolutely mad. And we have to big him up. Definitely, the support has been crazy. Everyone stuck by him. And let's see how we get through the rest of the year. Like, we know now, Lowski has been put in. Jay Huss is out. It's mad. Lowski don't look sad. Don't get me wrong, he don't look sad, bruv. He doesn't look sad. So, you know, he's got something to come out to. He's got money, he's got this, he's got tune streaming. He's blessed. It's not something that should be blessed about, but he is blessed. Trust me, he's cool. Like, you know them ones there. But let's big up Jay Huss. Let's live this one. It's all history. This is, do you know what the mad thing is, yeah? Do you know the scariest thing? The scariest thing is that in the next 10 years, there will be kids that thought and think that Drake did free Jay Huss. People are crackers, yeah. People, some kids actually think like this thing is getting a bit mad for me, you know. But anyway, let's go on to this though. Jay Huss, let's go on it. Hustler, baby. Mad, let's go on to this, man. 1.5 mil 2 days ago. The ugliest.
Enter the place, get the place pumping. Deal with the pain, don't share nothing.
Nah.
If you look close, see a tear dropping.
Yeah.
Don't answer the door, that's the Jake's knocking.
Oh.
Don't answer the phone, don't know who's ringing.
Nah.
I didn't want to stop till the crew's winning.
Nah.
I swear I had a plan and a true vision. They closed down the youth clubs and built a new prison.
Ooh.
Just lost my pops, I weren't close with him. But it felt like part of my soul's missing. Gotta move on, could the ball keep spinning? Take it from the streets, but the streets in it. Had to tell a queen, just keep grinning. Clear self-esteem needs refilling. Just fucked up my zoo, it needs rebuilding. Metaphor for the life that I've been living.
Yeah.
Cut a bit one fruit and it was forbidden. See your life fall apart from one poor decision. It's only when you're stressed you turn to religion. If you wanna conquer them, then cause a division.
Man.
Yeah, I make a lot of bread, but I'm stuck in the system. There's no one like me, can't one in a million.
Yeah.
Never ask for your help or ask your assistance. I don't ever say nothing, I watch from a distance. Every story I tell is non-fiction. Came out of court, they gave me my bail conditions.
Yeah.
What's the point of being free when your brain's in prison? I'm by myself, but I'm still with the coalition.
Yeah.
You don't make moves, you're only just hoping and wishing. Criticize me when you can do a whole heap of snitching.
Yeah.
It's the beam, it's ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen.
Oh.
If Shaytan prayed today, would you be forgiven? From my adolescent, I never learned my lesson.
Yeah.
If my name was Smith, they have to add a lesson. See my aggression, I left a bad impression. Self-medicate myself through my depression.
Yeah.
All I need is money, so man, I'm more than eager. I need to be a man, I need to be a leader.
Yeah.
I need to burn a zoo, I need to burn a reaver. Let's
yeah.
meet me in a melee, now let's have some reaper. The way I've been roasting, I think I need a diva.
Yeah.
Big Bunda, she in the Bundesliga.
Hey.
But every time I bust, I wish I never Bundesliga. Seen her. It's like every time I bust, I catch her amnesia.
Ooh.
All I need is my notes and my calculator. I've been out of town trying to stay off the radar.
Yeah.
Cut the tension with the razor. The next red tear gon' come with the laser.
Yeah.
Sweet talker, smooth operator. You ain't never gonna shine, cause you're a big hater.
Yeah.
Make 50 mil, become an innovator. Before I get taken away by the Malaika. Risk taker, not a compromiser. That's why I had to run away from a colonizer. Never had a childhood like Lizzie McGuire. So I had to stack up and invest in the fire. Why wait for the return of the Messiah? When they're scheming on me now, when they try to conspire. Yeah, I lost a lot of faith, but now I pray harder. Still had to put a bullet in a slave master. Came looking for me like a couple of days after. Don't know I'm clued up, I play the game smarter. All I see is bear ups and bear guarder. If I don't see you now, I see you in the hair after.
Yeah.
Like a zoo, then I speak to my forefathers. Still now I don't have all the answers.
Nah.
Movers and shakers, not break dancers.
Nah.
You still ain't blown, but you had all the chances. I know you feel the force, but you can't stop it. Yeah, you can see it, but you can't touch it. Take me for a fool, but I'm far from it. Now we short lyrics, not narcotics. How dare you put money in my ops pocket? My mood goes up and down like the stock market. I had to finish it, but I didn't start it. I'm just a black-hearted black bastard. You heard the tape blast and then the Mac blasted. The time your whole block got bombarded. There's a war going on, don't close your eyelids. I just raised hell, that's how I raised my kids. I didn't bang off, I just brandished it. I saw a bad man doing gymnastics. So your whole gang there was jumping shit. Big bun sound make you jump when it kicks. Heard man chatting on a YouTube clip. The way I turn up and then cause an eclipse. Had a thing spitting fire like Charlie Clips. Had to get a safe house out in the sticks. Yeah. Man, mash and corn, not rice and peas. Double my eyes and I cross all my T's. Yeah. She won't eat me while I'm smoking trees. Too much chocolate, give you diabetes. Aye. I hopped up the ride and I done a BT's. God love me, but they say I'm crazy. You spit in your ear and start talking grease. If you love me, you gon' get on your knees. Her milkshake brought me to her yard like Elise. Long time you ain't had a real good squeeze. I don't want the whole cake, I just get a piece. Had to make a one move and go and get a cheese. These police won't put me in a leash. I can't even roll in peace. If you want a hook, that's like 100 G's. Just wait for my tape to release.
Yeah, if you want a hook, that's like 100 G's. Come on, Jay, Hustler Baby, back in the building, people. Back in the building, back in the building, yeah. Man, and I like the way that he put that one down. He put it down like as if it was the present. You get me? Like as if he done it after he came out of pen. I think we know that he done it before he went in pen. But the way he put it down, he knew what was coming. He knew what he was about to do. His work rate, you get what I'm saying? So man knows I'm going to take a little time, but let me just leave my work here ready for when I come out. Man's not rushing around. I've got material. I've got, you get me? And he knows his levels. It was always going to stay high. Like, Jay Huss paints a picture, bro. Like, he paints a picture. Like, it's mad. When I first came into Jay Huss, it was like him and Mo Stats was kind of like not on good terms. I thought. And then they became friends and they dropped their tune together, the one in the big park where they're, yeah, that was mad. And then just the journey's just been crazy from there. He became like a humble guy. Yeah, he still has his altercations with certain people, but he's humble as well. At the same time, man has come from such a far place, and that's what you need to realize. Like, you can change your life, literally. You can change your life with this thing, being positive, but you have to be on point. Do you get what I'm saying? It's like one or the other, one or the other. This guy, when it comes to lyrical content, that's what we get. When it comes to stories, artistry, and pictures, that's what he paints. Do you get what I'm saying? And it's just real. There's no forcing it. There was one thing he said about Dave. He was bigging up Dave and he was saying that he can't do what Dave does. He respects what Dave does on another level because what Dave does, he couldn't do. We may feel he could do it, but him himself was saying that, I can't do that. That's Dave's lane, you get me? And that just shows man could put their egos aside. When you could put your ego aside, you can move forward because you're ready to ride with the people that you know could enhance your thing and you can learn from. And that's what it's about. Big up Jay Huss each and every time. You know that parked up on Shelley Avenue. Deeps is back, man. You know you had the, when you got the little one, it's holidays and that. You have to spend time with your family. You can't be on this YouTube. You man ain't even hitting up the likes. You get me? Man don't need to be spending time on the YouTube. You get me? Hit up the like button on this. Subscribe to the channel. We just hit 28k. Let's hit that 30k in a hot set, people. Subscribe to the channel just under there to the left. Keep it blessed. Peace.